We will claim our destiny.
Hello! What?
I thought we talked about this.
Talked about what?
Your outfit, man. It's just not screaming Insano Death Squad.
You're crazy. This is the best.
We're trying to be intimidating here.
I am a fish, walking on land, breathing the air. That is intimidating.
No. Go change.
Are you serious?
Go change or you're off the squad.
Fine.
I'm so tired of this.
It's like he's not taking this seriously.
He gets one more chance.
Behold, the Mullet Marauder. Now what?
I'm out.
I just can't even.
Thank you. It could destroy all existence.
You have your orders. Now get out of there.
I'm gonna do what we should have done from the very start. I'm going to the Seven.
You took an oath. You betrayed everything we stood for.
I'm gonna need that. Albert!
Do not come to Seven! Jones!
I know you have no reason to trust me, but... Oh, no.
Hang on! Let's talk! Let's talk! Geno!
I can get you to Geno.
And the sisters?
I can get you all of them. But I need your help to fix that.
You have a deal. For now.
Oh, that's very reassuring.
Time to get to work.
We've run things successfully for thousands of years. We, the Imagined Order, facing crisis after crisis without a single failure. But since Jones betrayed us, now it's clear. He wasn't working alone.